There we go.
And we are recording. There we go. Start without updating. Welcome, Garden Fairy friends. Here we go. Another video for Grand Theft Auto 5. Just hope I remember that my phone stops recording at 35 minutes. Doing something a tad bit different today with the lighting. I got the overhead light out, so hopefully it'll actually work out better. Now let's head on over to Michael's house and repo that vehicle that we're supposed to start his story. See if I remember how to get into the map. No! Options. Yay! Okay. Now, I don't think I can zoom in. What in tarnation? Come on! No! Okay, wait a minute. Mission! See if it won't activate. Well,
what do you need help with?
I got to activate the mission in order to go over to Michael's house to take his son's vehicle.
You gotta go to the city.
I already did that before I saved. The voice that you are hearing is my husband, Lone Wolf. He has played this game multiple times, beat it multiple times, and
so you won't save it? You'll have to go back to Simeon.
Well, I saved it right after I got the mission.
Yeah, but it's has your S, which means Simeon.
Eh.
So you're gonna go back to Simeon's.
Okay then. So I have to go back over there in order to get it? Okay, but Under the mission brief, it says that I have to go to the mansion. Sammy, be good. That is our dog. You are currently not playing a mission. Okay, so it did not save it. Son of a biscuit eater. Okay, so, new.
Hey, Max.
X?
Yes. Now I'm doing it. See? Now I go to the S. Keep going down.
Simeon.
There you go.
Okay. I tried to figure it out on my own. Uh-oh. We don't have any volume, people. Hang on a minute. There we go. That ought to be loud enough for us to get what we need for the videos and everything. Yeah. I think I might have made a wrong turn.
Yep, some edge right there. I'm getting ready to get out of the car.
There we go. I thought it was going to save right after I...
You gotta go out front.
Ah, son of a biscuit eater. Okay. All right. Excuse me.
Nope. I'm going in front.
I thought that was... Okay, so I was supposed to have gone over here instead. Oh!
Thank you. Yeah. Get out of the car. Jump it.
No. No. Get out of the car, Franklin. No.
You gotta go back him out.
Okay, how do I do that?
And you're gone.
All right. Find a way into the house.
There's two people.
So, that's where we have to get the car at. That's the blue dot. All right, first time we went to this park. Family was alarmed. All right. Great. Huh. All right.
Trying to knife attack me? No one creeps on me.
Okay, right there. Got one there, one there. Figure out.
You're a waste of semen, bitch. I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you.
Oh my god. Seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
Ha ha ha. Oh, this is definitely going to be interesting because I don't know the layout of this house. It looks like I might actually need to get my husband's help on at least telling me where to go. I don't want to connect to anything. I want to be able to get past. That's not what I was trying to do. All right, come on. I don't want a weapon. Come on.
Where is Grudge?
I'm trying. I don't know how to get there and.
Right to the doorway right there?
Yeah, but every time I go for it, they see me. All right, everyone. My husband, Lone Wolf, is taking over for this portion just to get me out there because I kept getting caught. All right. Thank you, baby.
There you go.
I am back in control. First time I've needed to have actual help on one of my videos. Just remember, this is completely raw footage. You are seeing it as it actually happens. 90% of the time, it will be me just going over and over and over again till I figure it out. The other 10%, as you have just witnessed, will be when I actually end up having to get some help. All right, so let's continue getting this back to the dealership.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That was Michael.
Yeah, this is the place, man. Oh, drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself. Man, you can't be free. I look like a fucking joke to you. Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck. Do it. Job well done. Get out of here, kid.
You mother...
And now we are Michael DeSanta. And we are doing the autosave right over it. Past complications. Swap between Michael and Franklin. Now available. Hold to view the switch menu. That would be the down pad on, or the down arrow on the D-pad. Okay. If you have stuck around for this long, we are hitting 27, well, we just hit 28 minutes. I will be starting another video here shortly. Not exactly sure how to get into the cell phone. Okay. Map, brief, stats, settings, game, online. Not going online. Show the map. No, come on. How did I do this before? There we go. All right. Movie trailer. Personal vehicle. We'll take him over to the barber shop. We'll make him run there. Should bring up his endurance. We'll make sure that we start getting him into shape from the very beginning. It'll make things easier later on in the game if I remember my husband's gameplay. Okay, so we're gonna make him run down this way. go, and it doesn't look like we are too much further away. I would make him go up the stairs again, but I think it would take us to a different area than what we need to be at.